Sometimes I try to hide what I feel inside and